Love you. Hell yeah, first stream of Diablo 4. Let's go.
Can you feel it? The swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense. Playing with our heads, just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather, perhaps that is what we need.
Excuse me. My attachments so far. I got a few different legendaries. I'm only level 40 right now, so still early into it. But yeah, I'm really digging the new Diablo 4.
There's no way through this time. Oh, it's wounded, though. Or is it telling us to wound it?
Clever thinking. So, who will stab at it to see if it will move?
I'll stab it.
Look at that! Look at that! Ruthless! Flippant!
How many ruthless Haradrim hang from our branches? Not enough.
That's the way through. Help me clear those dead trees. It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out. Snake, just kill these things before they kill us.
Thank you.
the required essence.
Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on. A man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there, for the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Swimming.
Essence.
Elias knew.
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes, and failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Can you see the coffin from here? Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Ah!
It burns.
This is not good. Damn drowned.
My arm.
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Vorak, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Alter. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Dang. Just straight up cut her shit. That's wild.
Rest now. You will be Haradrim, young one. I will not fail you. Go on ahead to the coffin.
I'll tell you what.
I'll look after
you. New Diablo 4. Sick.
Traveler.
your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Man, it feels good to be back alive. Finally got... So guys, one of the reasons why I haven't been streaming in quite some time was... So, my motherboard, Bluetooth connectivity, you know, after having maybe 2 months failed, so I had to get a new motherboard. But since in the meantime, I've been getting better at playing with mouse and keyboard, which I'm transitioning to more and more other than playing with controller. Yeah, I still play Warzone, all that good stuff, but obviously the new Diablo game after, you know, my cousin convinced me to get it. I've been playing that lately. Graphics are amazing. Blizzard did a really good job.
I'm low on essence.
Guys, let's bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Right.
We back.
Use the bathroom. Gotta go, gotta go.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
My burden is too great.
change, but in the end, we will remain. We will survive. Rathma writes that when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle. Has fought to secure us our birthright. Sanctuary. To be strong and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege, but the question remains. What will she do to us if I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within.
All right. All right.
His finger. He bound his life essence to a piece of himself. Clever.
No, I'm not going to die here.
Whoa, what just happened?
Found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink, and I thought I'd drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He's stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see.
Good. Let us end this then, once and for all.
Let me end what I began.
I'll take care of it.
No, I got it.
No, I got it.
It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's... It's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Dolan. We'll meet you at the Zacharum Keep later.
Skills, baby, skills.
Time to do that. Welcome to the treasury. That's worth a coin or two. Fair play.
I'll say it once more. Whatever it is you're looking for, we don't have.
The town doesn't seem to have anything that we need.
We're a village in the middle of a swamp.
There must be something. I can feel the magic in this swamp, and where there is magic, there are users of magic.
If a witch is what you want, go to the tower then. Fire's lit. She's home.
Sounds as though we go to meet the Witch of the Swamp. Be on guard.
Saw smoke coming out of the tower this morning.
Senna, witches are about to get...
Adrin, I thought you journeyed to the keep.
Yes, well...
And why would I help you?
Well, we all want Elias dead.
We do. But fixing the Soul Stone, that is about Lilith, and she does not concern me.
I don't need much. Just Quicksilver and the tools you have there.
Such small asks rarely remain so. Surely you must know this. But you did help me survive Andariel's summoning. You will have to go to Valtha for Quicksilver, though. Find her.
Thank you.
you have a habit of snooping around other people's homes? Thaisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias, and she will know that Lilith is our future.
Thank you. I'm out of potions.
Purified quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
And how was my sister?
Valfurt chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valtha was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. Turn the wheel twice, so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot. Grind it in the mortar.
Sha shall you kill Neem? No, it's not working.
Speak to me outside. He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt, but his most recent grief, his son.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fate.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then that you can defeat danger.
Haradrim!
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp. Still more to do.
Why? Do you feel that? The swamp's magic is more potent here.
Valthar brought me to this place when I was younger. Here, you can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead, Nothing in this swamp is free, Haradrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken. Where is your sense of adventure? While you do, our friend here will collect two things.
This is foolish.
Not today. But a time will come when I must shed them. Greetings, traveler. Behold the marvelous tales I have to offer. I see. Sound selection.